Prosecutors will now present this case to a grand jury. Now we will keep you updated on any crime.